Did you get your driving in LA wrapped yet?
My what?
Your driving in LA wrapped, you know, where you learn about your driving habits over the past year.
No.
Mine says I was in the top 5% of road ragers and I missed my freeway exit downtown 78 times last year.
Mine says my top car activities are having weird interactions with people at stop signs and crying excessively in my vehicle.
I had crying on mine too.